So before I preach, let me share that for the last 1,000 years, the Apostles' Creed had been a direction or directing mode for the church. But it was written around the Apostles' time 1,900 years ago. Now, during that time, very important truths and doctrines were not established then.
比方说三位一体, 圣父, 圣子, 圣灵, 三位一体是那个我们信仰的对象。
For example, God the Father, God the Son, God the Spirit, they are the persons that we worship as one God.
但是如果你读使徒信经的时候,
but yet, if you were to read the Apostles' Creed,
你似乎在相信三位上帝。
Now, it seems that we worship three gods.
我信上帝第一句话,
I believe in God, the first answer.
我信我主耶稣基督,
second line, I believe in Jesus Christ.
然后第四,最后我,那边我信圣灵,
third line, I believe in the Holy Spirit.
因此呢,读使徒圣经的,
so therefore, those who read the Apostles' Creed,
最后就会变成异端,
now may become a heretic.
不接受神是三位一体的,
because they do not accept that God is a triune God.
所以大家记得,当我们读我们的信仰告白的时候,
so please take note when we read about declaration of
我们,
our faith.
我信上帝,我信主耶稣基督,我信圣灵都有。
I believe Jesus Christ, I believe in the Holy Spirit, I believe in the Father Almighty are all there.
但是上帝我们说我信圣父,
but therefore we say, I believe in God the Father.
我信圣子耶稣基督,
I believe Jesus Christ, God's Son.
我信圣灵,
and I believe in the Holy Spirit.
然后三位一体,
and then the triune God.
同荣同尊,
they share the same glory and honor.
记得吗?
Remember?
所以单单读三位一体的话,
so therefore, if only we read three gods or three persons, many churches have become heretic.
它不是不好,
not that it's not good, this creed. But this creed is insufficient.
这是第一点,
now, this is the first point.
第二点呢?
Now, second point.
我信上帝,
now, the Apostles' Creed says, I believe in God.
然后耶稣, 我信主耶稣基督讲的最多,
I believe in Jesus Christ mentioned the most here.
从我们的知识单上, 单单讲主耶稣一二三四五六有六行。
Now just the creed itself, there are six lines just focusing on Jesus. So first line, I believe in the Spirit.
圣灵怎么样来到地面? 没有讲。
Now, how did the Spirit comes to this earth? This creed did not say.
我们的告白就说圣父圣子，他受圣父圣子差遣。
But our Zion confession of faith, we also added on, this Spirit is given by God the Father and the Son, and now given to the world.
还有我当讲我信众我罪得赦免的时候,
and also it says, I believe in the forgiveness of sins.
怎么样赦免呢?
But how are we forgiven?
所以有些人就说我们要多行善事。
So some people say we are forgiven if we do more good works.
所以
so because of that, we gain forgiveness. Because the creed here is not clear. But if you notice, our Zion confession of faith, we added that justification by faith.
然后呢,
and then the perseverance, the preservation.
因为读使徒信经的教会, 有些人说我们还会从恩典中失落,
because there are churches who read the Apostles' Creed, they still believe that we can be fallen from grace, fallen from our sin.
所以这个就让我们看到使徒信经有它不足之处。
So because of that, the Apostles' Creed has their insufficiency.
因为教会的发展,
because the church progressed after this.
使徒信经写的时候, 圣经还没有完成,
when the Apostles' Creed was written, the Bible was not completed yet.
所以后来我们现在叫我信圣经。
So therefore, in our confession of faith, we added, I believe in the Bible.
是圣灵所默示的。
It is inspired by the Holy Spirit.
无错误,
without errant.
这里没有。
But here the Apostles' Creed is
所以读使徒信经的人呢?
Not.
所以读使徒信经的人呢?
So those people who read just the Apostles' Creed.
这些有些教会呢?
There are some churches who hold on just the Apostles' Creed.
一面信圣经,
they believe in the Bible.
一面信圣经。 继续有新的启示下来,
they still continue to believe there are new revelation, new visions until today.
所以这就是我顺便用几分钟的时间提醒,
so therefore I spend a few minutes to warn and to remind.
为什么我们需要一个补充补增补来给它更详细?
Now why our church, we need to add on a Zion confession of faith to elaborate and to add on what is insufficient in the Apostles' Creed.
使徒信经最主要的就是在对付当时那个诺斯底的异端。
Now the usefulness of the Apostles' Creed, because the main point at that time was to go against Gnosticism.
诺斯底的异端说耶稣是人, 但他不是神。
Now the false doctrine of Gnosticism,
对不起, 耶稣是神, 但他不是人。
Now the false doctrine of Gnosticism at that time during the Apostles' Creed was because they believed that Jesus Christ is God but not a man.
所以但不是人的话呢,
if Jesus is not a man,
他就不能够代替人赎罪了。
Then he cannot substitute us men for sins.
所以这里特别讲到他出 他是真正出现在历史上的一个人。
So take note, the Apostles' Creed, they emphasize that Jesus was born in history.
所以他就把历史上的一个人物，到今天还可以查考的人物，叫做本丢比拉多，也写在里面。
So the reason why the Apostles' Creed added Pontius Pilate, so that over history we can ever find out that this was written in the time of men.
那个本丢比拉多是一个坏人，把耶稣钉十字架。
But Pontius Pilate was an evil man, wicked man who crucified Jesus Christ.
为什么我们每次念的时候念到他？
Why would he be read each time we read the Apostles' Creed?
其实在写使徒信经的时候，他们就要提醒，耶稣就是跟比拉多这个历史人物同一个时代，耶稣是真正的一个人。The
reason they added Pontius Pilate in the Apostles' Creed is because they wanted people to know at that time Jesus Christ indeed lived in history because there was Pontius Pilate.
因为那个时代有很多人不信耶稣是人。
Because in the Apostles' Creed's time, many people do not believe that Jesus Christ is also a man.
我用几分钟时间稍微这样的再解释。
So therefore, I spare a few minutes to explain the difference between the Apostles' Creed and our confession of faith.
我们曾经开过一个这样的一个训练班。
Now we have a training conference just to speak on this.
有些人很清楚了，有些人还不是十分清楚。
Now some people may be clear what the Apostles' Creed is about. Some people may not be clear.
然后再继续有新的这个有青年有。 孩子们长大，继续有新的人来。
And also, when the new generations and the youth they grow up, new believers among us.
所以这些信仰的根基会常常的在讲台上提到。
So all these important explanations of the doctrines of our confessions of faith will be explained time and again.
感谢上帝带领我们从这个退休会回来。
So we thank God the Lord has led us through our retreat and now we are back.
我相信退休会的主题就是让我们看到耶稣要再回来。
So therefore the theme of the retreat that we learn is to know that Jesus Christ will come again.
而回来的日子近了。
When he returns, these days are near.
但是我相信大家一定没有听到说耶稣几时回来。
Now I believe we definitely have not known the exact date that Jesus will return.
因此我们还继续在地面上生活。
So therefore, today we still wait and live for the Lord.
而因为耶稣要回来，我们要向他交账。
And Jesus Christ will surely return, and we must give an account to him.
因此我们在地面上的生活是要非常的谨慎。
So for this reason, in our lives today, we must be very vigilant and watchful.
感谢上帝曾赐下这本完整的圣经。
We thank and praise God, he has given us this complete Bible.
让我们可以根据圣经
So that according to this Bible, this is how we live our life accordingly.
今天我们讲登山八福。
And today we're going to talk about the Sermon of the Mount, the Beatitudes.
但是这个登山八福在整个登山的宝训里面。
Now this Beatitudes is among the Sermon of the Mount that Jesus preached.
马太福音五章、六章、七章。
Now Matthew chapter 5, chapter 6, chapter 7.
都是登山宝训。
These three chapters are the Sermon of the Mount.
在山上的教导。
Teachings at the mountain.
你如果注意第八章的一节。
If you were to notice chapter 8, verse 1.
耶稣下了山。
When Jesus Christ descended from the mount.
所以这个第五节。
Verse 5 says.
他就上了山。 第五章的第一节。 他就上了山。
And then chapter 5 verse 1, he ascended the mountain.
所以五节开始上山, 然后一直讲到第七节。
So from verse 1 all the way to chapter 8, Jesus preached that sermon at the mount for these three chapters.
然后第八章他下山了。
And then chapter 8, he descended from the mountain.
所以这三章称为登山宝训。
So therefore these three chapters in Matthew are known as a sermon of the mount.
然后登山宝训有刚才我说我们要讲的八福。
So the sermon of the mount, one of it contains the beatitudes.
接下去我们要讲怎么样做盐跟光。
And after that, Jesus taught how we should be salt and light of the world.
讲律法，讲发怒，讲奸淫。
And then Jesus continued in the sermon to talk about hypocrisy, about anger, about adultery.
很多讲施舍、讲祷告种种的这个教导。
Then he taught about charity, about giving, about prayers.
所以登山宝训就好像我们今天男孩子当兵。 前三个月叫做基本军事训练。
So the Sermon on the Mount can be considered as basic training, just like the men in Singapore must go through basic military training.
所以这三个月军事训练之后呢,
So after these 3 months of basic military training,
他们就会派到各种不同的这个军种在那个地方来。 来当兵,
and they will be mobilized and sent to various military units in Singapore to continue their service.
所以这个登山宝训教导的是门徒,
so therefore the Sermon of the Mount is to teach and equip the disciples.
所以他们已经信了主, 他们要侍奉主。
These disciples have believed in the Lord Jesus Christ, they must be ready to serve the Lord.
然后他们借助这样的登山宝训领受了登山宝训的教导之后,
and after they are equipped in this military, in this basic training of the Sermon of the Mount,
他们就出去传道了。
They will be equipped to go and preach in service.
跟着耶稣出门去了。
And they follow Jesus as well.
那么这个其实就是我们信徒的这个信徒的训练。
At the same time, this is also our spiritual basic training as Christians.
每个信徒都得侍奉上帝。
Because every Christian must be ready to serve.
那么这是侍奉的训练。
And this is training to serve the Lord.
所以这个。 在这个八福里面呢,
and now, in these Beatitudes,
我们就看见什么?
Now, what do we see in these eight lessons?
他所讲的福气跟世人, 耶稣所讲的福气跟世人所讲的福气是全然不一样的。
You will observe that the blessings that Jesus gave or taught are very different from the world.
举个例子说, 哀痛的人有福了。
Let me give an example. It says here, blessed are those who mourn.
然后第五节说, 饥渴慕义的人有福了。
And verse 6 says, blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness.
今天我们看见哀痛是我们常常祷告说, 主啊, 让我们避免哀痛。
And today we often pray in this world, Lord, let me not weep or mourn.
我们如果能够离开哀痛, 离越远越好啊。
We always feel that we can depart from mourning and weeping, it is the best for us.
然而这里说, 哀痛的人有福了。
But yet Jesus is teaching us, blessed are those who mourn.
哀痛是非常的哀伤。
To mourn and to weep are very in pain and grief.
不单是普通的忧愁, 非常的哀伤,
not just ordinary grief, but in great sorrow.
这样是有福的。
But Jesus says this is blessed.
显然跟我们的福气的观念是完全不同的。
Clearly, very different from the type of blessing we come to know in this world.
所以我们求主帮助我们看看我们是不是能够把整个登山宝训讲完。
And may the Lord help us and lead us. Whether we can see the whole eight blessings today.
就好像我们把整本的雅歌讲完。
For example, let us also finish, or we had finished the songs.
我们把整本的哈巴谷书讲完。
We also finished the study of the book of Habakkuk.
让我们有一个完整对圣经的认识。
So that one by one in these books, we can have a clear understanding of the whole Bible.
我们把那个全部登山宝训讲完。
At the same time, we hope to finish the whole Beatitudes or the Sermon of the Mount.
过去许多主的仆人 是你们都讲过这些登山宝训、登山八福。
And many preachers in the past, maid servants, men servants of God, they preach the Sermon of the Mount.
但常常是一段一段的。
But often they preach in portions.
求主帮助我们。
So may God help us today.
让我们能够看看能不能够整个来领受登山的宝训。
That in this series of my preachings, whether we can finish the Sermon of the Mount, may the Lord help us.
五章一节, 耶稣看见这许多的人就上了山。
So Matthew chapter 5 verse 1, when Jesus saw the crowds, he went up on a mountainside.
既坐下,门徒就到他跟前来。
When he sat down, his disciples came to him.
我们觉得圣经很奇怪, 为什么连这个小动作都记录下来?
And we might find it very strange. Why would this very small incident be even recorded in the Bible?
坐下,这个真的是小动作。
Now sat down, such a minor thing.
那么为什么记下来?
Why would such a small thing even be recorded in the Bible?
但是解经老师告诉我们,
but Bible teachers has explained.
耶稣当时的时代,
at that time in Jesus' time, Each time they need to preach an important message,
常常是坐下,
often they would sit down.
那些拉比要讲重要的信息,
Each time the rabbis were to speak an important message, they will sit down.
那些先知也是如此,
Even the prophets likewise.
不像我们今天,
Unlike today,
我们需要站起来讲才算是, 这个,
We need to stand up and preach because it is something important in today's times.
所以这个记忆坐下,
so therefore, it says here, sit down.
也就是接下来他有一个重要的信息,
meaning there is an important message that he is going to teach.
然后对象是门徒,
and the object of his audience are the disciples.
对象是已经信的人,
so therefore, the audience are believers.
而且已经门徒就是已经准备侍奉的人,
and it is mentioned the disciples, meaning they are ready to serve.
所以这个我们一定要讲清楚。
So these concepts we must keep it clear.
很多我们下面就不, 如果你这样一个还没有信的人讲这个, 他们就不明白了。
If not, you think that this message are for non-believers, you wouldn't understand why.
他告诉他第一个八福的第一个福气就是第三节。 虚心的人有福了,
so therefore the first blessing that Jesus gave among the eight is this: blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
虚心当然我们很简单的说就是虚心就是不骄傲了。
Now poor in spirit, to put it simply, means we are not proud.
所以我们看见骄傲是大罪。
Now pride is a great sin.
很多罪的起源 其实跟骄傲有关系的。
Now the origins of sin have a lot to do with pride.
你吃了你的眼睛开了。
Because the devil says when you eat your eyes will be opened.
你吃了你有智慧了, 像上帝这样。
The devil once told man when you eat of this fruit you'll be like God.
我想我们很多人听到这样的一个 这真是好,我的眼睛开了,我的智慧有了。
I believe many people when they hear such a message, they'll be so happy. I will be like God, my eyes will be open.
为什么呢?
Why is that so?
人都是骄傲的。
Because people are proud.
所以,信心就是不骄傲。
So therefore, to be poor in spirit means not to be proud.
我们讲很多次了,骄傲在圣经里面真是大,如果 如果罪有分大小，骄傲真是一个大罪啊！
And we said many times when there are varying degrees of sin, pride is the prime of sin.
以东人是亚伯拉罕的后裔。
The Edomites are the descendants of Esau.
是以撒的儿子。
Are the children of Esau descendants of Abraham?
跟以色列是亲兄弟啊！
And they are brothers to Israel.
然而以东现在在哪里?
But where is Edom today?
以东被灭绝了。
The Edomites are all vanquished.
我们很低啊。
We are of surprise.
属于外邦的亚门人、摩押人、非利士人今天都还在。
Now those who belong to the Gentiles, like the Philistines, the Ammonites, and the Moabites, they still exist today.
我们有几位弟兄姐妹，他们最近去圣地旅行了。
Now recently we have some members of our church, they go to the Holy Land for a tour.
他们一定碰到 碰到摩押人、亚门人、非利士人仍然活在地面上。
Now I'm sure they have met certain people, descendants of the Moabites, the Ammonites, and the Philistines.
甚至跟以色列人今天仍然同居在一个土地上。
And today they are living in the same land together with the Jews.
以东人却没有了。
But the Edomites are no more today.
他是以撒，是以色列的亲兄弟。
They are brothers to Israel, children of Esau.
为什么?
And now why?
圣经给我们看到,
the Bible tells us.
还有两样的罪,
they have two sins.
一样是没有亲情,
they have no kinship.
第二样,
second,
就是他们骄傲,
is that they are proud.
非常骄傲,
they are extremely proud.
还有他们住的地方最好最高,
at that time they thought they were nestled in the highest place.
只有他打人, 没有人可以打他的。
At that time they thought that they were attacked by angry defense. But God said to them,
你就在星星那边搭窝, 做了个窝。
God once said to the Edomites, you have nested yourself among the stars.
我都要把你拉下来。
I will pluck you from there.
真的。
And indeed,
以东最后被灭绝了。
The Edomites were destroyed.
为什么?
And why?
骄傲。
Because of the pride.
主帮助我们,
May the Lord help us.
无论我们多厉害,
no matter how great we are today,
让我们虚心,
let us learn to be poor in spirit.
虚心还有是自知没有力量,
and poor in spirit also understand that they are weak.
自己知道没有本事,
we know we are not capable.
就好像得救我们没有权没有力量,
just like salvation, we are humble enough to know we are powerless.
可是这里说, 当我们虚心的时候, 天国,
but yet Jesus says that those who are poor in spirit, blessed are they, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. We are powerless, helpless to save ourselves.
所以我们要靠上帝的恩典,
therefore, we need to depend on the grace of God.
完全靠上帝的恩典,
we fully depend on the grace of God.
我们得救自己一点功劳都没有,
let us know we are saved. Not by our own power, not by our own strength.
台湾有一个作家,
now in Taiwan, there is this author.
他说, 如果要相信, 我绝对不要相信基督教。
She said that if I want to believe in any religion, definitely not Christianity.
基督教认为我们无能力, 我们要靠上帝的恩典得救。
Because the author says that Christianity tells us we are powerless, we are useless, we need God to save us.
我要相信, 另外一个宗教,
she said, I want to believe in another religion.
另外一个宗教是要靠着自己的努力,
because that religion can depend on ourselves to do good.
自己要行好,
we can do good.
啊, 自己要做, 要得到救赎,
we can pursue by our own strength to be saved.
要靠自己用种种办法,
and she says, I love such a religion that we depend on
她说,
ourselves.
这样很好, 因为我们有力量, 人有力量, 自力自己的力量来得救,
and she said that we can use our own strength to self-govern and to self-save.
这种人不谦虚,
now such a person is not poor in spirit.
不虚心,
this such a person is not humble.
我想他已经死了,
I believe this author is now dead.
我不知道他最后情况如何,
I do not know what was her final thoughts. If she convict herself and determined to the last moment, she need to depend on herself to be safe,
一定灭亡,
then such an altar will perish.
虚心的人有福了,
Jesus says, blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
这句话我们反过来说,
now if we take it inversely,
天国是我们的,
if the kingdom of heaven is ours,
我们得救了,
we are now safe.
所以得救的人是天国的子民,
so those who are saved now belong to children in heaven.
那个天国的子民, 他要表现出来的就是要虚己的,
so as people that belong to the kingdom of heaven, we need to be poor in spirit.
虚己是什么?
What does it mean to be poor in spirit?
虚己其实就是我们没有什么, 我们都是输的,
meaning we lower ourselves knowing that we are nothing.
我们美丽吗?
Are we very beautiful?
我们美丽,
we may be beautiful,
但我们美丽输给人,
but a lot of times we know we lose to
我们有才干吗?
Others. Are we capable?
我们有才干,
we have our own capabilities,
但是我们的才干是输给人的,
but we know that we are below others.
人要比较,
if people want to compare with one
一比较,
another, when we compare,
一个虚己的人,
a poor in spirit,
我们的屋子是输给人的,
my house is lower than others.
我们的汽车是输给人的,
what we drive are lower than others.
我家的孩子是输给人的,
actually my children are not as good as others.
只要可以比较的事情,
if there are things that we want to compare with,
天国的子民, 你跟我,
as people that belong to heaven, you and I,
亲爱的弟兄姐妹, 我们都是比不上人的.
So dearest brethren, let us always see ourselves lesser than others.
的态度来生活的时候呢,
now when we have such an attitude, always humble, always lower, always poor in spirit,
我相信我们会生活得非常好,
I believe this is how we live well,
非常的快乐,
this is how we live joyfully.
别人比我们好,
when we see others better than us,
我们,
We accept that there are people better than us.
如果一个虚己的心,
today, if we have a heart that is poor in spirit, if we have a heart that lower ourselves,
耶稣告诉我们不要骄傲,
Jesus tells us not to be proud.
看别人比自己强,
often see others better than ourselves.
看别人比自己行,
often see others greater than ourselves.
看别人比自己好,
often see others better than ourselves.
我们常常, 我们生长在一个环境的当中,
but often we live in such an environment.
这个环境常常告诉我们，我们有很多是第一的，第一的，第一的。
This environment we live in often give a message: we must be number one.
因此，我们难免受影响。
So therefore, nevertheless, we are influenced by such a thing.
在我们的，在我们的，在我们，在我们里面也是有一种的想要争第一的那样。
Now, even in our hearts, our own lives, we always want to be number one as well.
我们求主常常使我们虚心。
But may the Lord often help us to be poor in spirit.
虚心的人，我们虚心，天国是我们的。
Because when we are poor in spirit, remember, ours is the kingdom of heaven.
我们不能够自己得救，我们靠主得救了。
We know very well we cannot be saved by ourselves. We need God.
所以天国的子民一定是虚心的。
So therefore, as people that belong to the kingdom of heaven, we must be poor in spirit.
你们看，我们看耶稣教导门徒。
And later on, when we see Jesus continue to teach the disciples,
门徒告诉耶稣说：“可以让我们让。”可以让我坐在你的左边、右边，当做你的左边的首相、右边的首相。
Later on, there were disciples who asked Jesus, "Let me be the right side or the left side when your kingdom comes."
耶稣说：“这是世界的做法。”
Jesus says, "This is the ways of the world."
今天
，today，
在耶稣基督里面
，that in the Lord Jesus，
我们要做头的，一定要做这个跟班
，and those。Who want to be lords over men must first learn to be a servant.
我们谁想要做头，谁就要怎么样？谁就要学习从尾巴做起。
Those who want to be a head must first learn to follow.
他说外邦人有官管一层跟一层。
And Jesus says that among the Gentiles there are lords and masters among them.
行政人管。自行人
the governors who govern the people.
也可以说 administrator 管这个 executive.
Or maybe administrators govern the subordinates.
然后这个 executive 呢，就下面呢又有 operator， 又有自行又行动的人。
Then under the executives are those who are just rank and file.
一层一层。
So every level there is a superior and a subordinate.
天国不是这样的。
But Jesus says the kingdom of heaven is not like that.
天国谁要做头？谁就要做仆人。
You belong to the kingdom of heaven. If you want to be a head, first learn to be a follower.
这是虚极。
This is to be poor in spirit.
因为我去帮助一个教会。
There was once I helped a church.
他们家庭礼拜完了以后。
So after their family worship.
所以就安排谁在谁回家。
So they start to plan who to fetch who back.
后来我告诉他说，哎，我也可以在。
So I told them I can join in the driving home.
他们怎么回答？
How did they reply to me?
你不是不可以载人，你不是不可以载人。
They told me you are pastor. Pastor cannot drive people back.
他们这个文化是什么呢
？So what is their culture?
你不是不可以做司机。
You as a pastor cannot be a driver.
还好我们这个教会，我一开始进入侍奉的时候就没有这样的一个文化了。
So thank God, the first moment I come to our church to serve, we don't have such a culture.
只要我们可以载的话
，as long we can fetch,
牧师一样的可以载人。
So pastors
载人回家
should also be drivers.
就是在他们的观念
，because they have such a culture.
后来我发现到他们有一些银行家在里面。
Then I discovered there are some bankers among the church members.
银行家回家的时候，司机把他载回去的。
Because they as bankers, they have chauffeurs to bring them home.
他们绝对不会去载人的。
They were never be chauffeurs themselves.
所以这样的一个文化影响了教会。
So such a culture pervades into the church.
我告诉他们说是可以的。
So I told them, pastors can be chauffeurs.
而且我们常常载人。
And we often chauffeur people.
好姐妹很高兴。
Now sisters will be very happy.
到快到家了，他说牧师，到这里就好了。
And often they'll tell us, "Pastor, just here. Let me walk further."
我进去的那条路很坏。
And she will often tell us, that.The road to our house is very difficult to go.
现在没有这种情形了。
But now, today, no such thing.
二十多年前还有很多路是一进小路就是泥土的路，就是石头的路。
Now, 20, 30 years ago, some of the alleys or roads into people's homes can be quite difficult to travel. And they often tell us, very difficult to go.
我回答。
I will answer them.
路很坏才需要载啊。
Now, the road is difficult, therefore I need to bring you home.
因为你路很坏，你走了你会跌倒。
Because if you were to take these broken roads, you will fall.
我车进去。
But my car drives you to your house.
车也会坏。
Yes, my car will spoil.
车坏可以修理啊。
But my car spoil can be repaired.
你人跌倒了坏。
But if you fall, you're spoiled troubles.
这个是什么？
Now what is this?
其实这个虚己的观念。
This is often having an attitude to be poor in spirit.
让我们用虚己的心来 生活.
Let us learn to be poor in spirit as we live our lives.
门徒出去的时候,
Now the disciples, when they are sent out,
耶稣讲到要做仆人,
the Lord Jesus told them, you must learn to be servants. And they brought children to him.
要像这个小孩子,
Jesus says, be like these children.
神国的人正是像孩子般的人,
because those in the kingdom of heaven belong to these little ones like them.
所以这让我们看到,
so let us learn a man learning to serve God.
一个门徒,
a disciple
应该是要侍奉的,
must
often
be poor in spirit.
耶稣告诉人, 你们去给人家请坐请吃,
and the Lord Jesus also once taught, when you're invited to a feast or banquet,
啊, 假斗, 啊, 假斗,
go and go to a banquet.
这是闽南的话, 假斗, 假斗,
so 假斗, Hokkien means feast or banquet.
桌子不知道怎么吃, 不过它就是假斗,
so Hokkien,
吃桌子,
假斗 means eat the table literally.
耶稣怎么说呢?
So how did Jesus say you are invited?
你不要去坐高位,
don't go for seats of honor.
要坐那个, 要坐那个低的位置,
go take seats at the far end,
免得有一个更高的人来, 人家请你啊, 请你让座,
if not you will choose to sit at a seat of honor, someone greater than you.
这是耶稣出去传道, 跟门徒出去传道的时候, 这样讲, 这样教导的,
because someone greater than you may take your seat and you may be called to the lower end. This is what Jesus taught.
所以在军事训练, 这个基本军事训练以后,
so therefore in such strict military training for disciples,
以后就出去了,
they will be sent out.
然后就自行这个虚己的, 虚己的这样的一个态度,
and they will live out and serve with an attitude of being poor in spirit, so that this humility will be lived out in their lives.
是高的必降为卑,
those who are high in spirit will be lowered.
虚己自卑的必升为高, 这是耶稣的话,
but those who lower themselves will be exalted. This is what Jesus says.
虚己也包括不要跟人比,
poor in spirit also means we do not compare with others.
对方有的, 我们不一定要有,
what others have, we might not need them.
所以对方有的, 你觉得很好, 但你不一定要有,
what others may have, you may think is good, but not necessary for you.
所以今天我们看见, 今天好像, 刺身哦, 这种刺身,
so therefore now, there is a trend or culture to tattoo ourselves.
对, 这个刺身, 我看这影响非常大,
I see that this tattooing is pervasive among the cultures.
我不知道在基督徒的中间, 它如何,
I don't know among Christians how many are doing this,
但它影响得很厉害,
but it is a great influence to the world today.
很多年前有一部, 有, 每个礼拜有一部的这个电视机, 一部影片,
now several years ago there is this drama serial,
是讲到美国的一个地方, 很多人刺青,
it talk about there is some place in America full of people tattooing.
刺青没有这么样这样的那个有人但是没有这样的,
at that time Singapore tattooing is not as well spread, widespread.
可是那个影片以后, 哇, 我们就看见你, 有刺青的这个店啊, 这个专门店,
but after,
有许多人的刺青,
but after the movie or drama serial, suddenly Singapore, there is the sprouting of many tattoo shops.
我相信基督徒在这方面有因为明白,
I believe Christians, because we understand why.
因为五经里面告诉我们不可以, 刺青,
at the same time, the books,
他不用刺青的话, 他说不可以在身体上做画这个花纹。
Now the books in by Moses also have taught us this commandment, we cannot tattoo ourselves.
有我们遵循圣经的话,
now if we obey the word of God,
我相信多数的基督徒都得胜了。
I believe most Christians can gain victory over such
things.
How can we gain victory?
因为我们不需要跟人家比,
because we are not comparing with others.
别人有的, 我们不一定要有,
what others have doesn't mean I must have.
别人有这样的一个东西, 这样的一个汽车, 我们为他感谢上帝,
or others have a very nice car, we give thanks to God for him, but doesn't mean we must have the same.
我们有另外神给我们的不同的恩典,
we have other grace different but yet given by God.
求主帮助我们,
so may God help us to understand this,
让我们虚己,
that we learn to be poor in spirit. Now there is still some time. Let me talk about the second blessing. Blessed are those who mourn.
这个哀痛呢,
now those who mourn,
我们想, 是最难明白的教导了,
I believe the most difficult to understand
teaching.
Because people fear days of mourning.
刚才我说祷告的时候,
and often we pray that we will not mourn, we will not weep.
但是首先我刚才说,这个八福给我们的教导是给信徒的,而不是一般人,是给门徒的,而不是一般人。
But like my starting premise when I start this sermon, I say these teachings are for disciples.
门徒应该都是认识真理的,认识了信仰的。
So disciples must know our faith well and know the truth.
所以基督徒,基督教的信仰,基督要看人生,不是看一段人生。
So therefore, as a Christian, our perspective does not just mean a certain portion of our life.
对,不是部分的人生,不是这个过程。
It is not just a certain process or small portion of our lives.
而是整个人的生命,从现在,从出生一直到永远。
But rather, our perspective must be wider. Our whole lifespan from our cradle to our grave.
从出生到今天,
from the moment we are born till today.
今天到主再来,
today, till we see the Lord again.
主再来到一直到永永远远,
even when the Lord returns, our perspective must go beyond into eternity.
所以信仰的过程是从现在到永远。
So our faith must be from beginning and to our eternity.
因为我们的神是从亘古,
because our God is from eternity to eternity.
诗篇90篇说,
and Psalm 90 tells us that God is from eternity to eternity.
他是神,
He is God.
而我们是被造的,
we have a beginning because we are created by Him.
他没有开始,
but God has no beginning and no ending. We are made in our beginning in His image.
被造的就是有些,
therefore, we are created, we have a beginning.
可是我们照他形象造的,
but since we are made in His image, we have no ending.
这一点,
as Christians, we must know this point.
我们看人是从现在, 没有结束,
we look at our lives from beginning to eternity.
现在的快乐跟同现在的快乐,
so therefore understand this. Our present joy is not true joy yet.
现在的痛苦,
even the pain we're suffering now, is not the ultimate pain in the end.
现在的有钱,
even the riches you have now, they are not true riches in the end.
这个点我们一定要明白。
This point of truth we must understand.
很多富布斯,有很多的富布斯的这些,
all the tycoons and rich men in Forbes magazine.
新加坡有新加坡的富布斯,世界有世界的富布斯。
We have people in Forbes in Singapore. We have also people in Forbes in other countries.
印尼的富布斯,中国的富布斯。
There are those in Indonesia, those in China.
不管你是哪一国的富布斯,都是有钱人。
No matter which person you are in, which country, as long as you are in Forbes, you are rich.
记得今天的富足,
but even so, remember the riches you have today are not the true ultimate riches. Even today's happiness you have, just that portion is not for eternity.
不是真正的痛苦.
Even the pain you're suffering now for this portion is not eternity. So therefore, even though you mourn today, does not mean you mourn forever.
所以为什么? 因为我们知道, 第一, 当哀痛的时候,
because we know, each time we mourn,
我们是门徒,
we are disciples.
门徒是知道圣灵住在我们里面。
As Christians and disciples, we know God's Spirit is living in us.
当我们哀痛的时候呢,
and we know when we mourn,
圣灵的安慰,
we have the comfort of the Spirit in us.
圣灵叫做保惠师,
the Spirit is also known as a counselor.
保惠师原文就是站在你旁边的一位。
And counselor in the original language means the person that stands next to you.
圣灵站在你的旁边,
meaning the Spirit is standing next to you.
还有圣灵叫做安慰师。
The Spirit is also known as the Comforter.
安慰师就是他住在里面，一直不停地安慰你。
Comforter means he is always living in you to comfort you.
我们在地面上会碰到哀痛的事。
In this world, we will surely have days of mourning.
但圣灵，你住在里面的圣灵也真是发挥了安慰的力量。
And the Spirit during these days will also comfort you.
经历中我们曾经看过。 有些家庭，有些人，
we have seen families, we have seen people
碰到哀痛的事了，
when they meet with sufferings or days of mourning,
可爱的孩子死了，
sometimes they lose their precious children,
一个很重要的人物， 家里的支柱丈夫死了，
sometimes they lost a pillar in the family, their husbands or fathers,
我们觉得很难受安慰，
sometimes they cannot be comforted,
但是当我们看到他们的时候，
but now, but the next time we see them again,
我们看到
we see that Spirit indeed has comforted them.
第二,
second,
哀痛,
those who mourn,
因为人会死,
because people will die.
死当然是很可怕的,
death is a terrible thing.
死是永别,
and death is eternal farewell.
当然我们都知道信的人,
but we know those who believe in Jesus.
我们知道死呢就是一道门,
death becomes like a door.
让我们可以进到永恒。
That through this door we enter into eternity.
我们是从现在看到永永远远。
It is this Christian perspective we see eternity.
信的人可以看到，可以从现在这道道死了以后，从这道门进入，一直到永远。 我们仍然活着。
Because Christian believers, we believe when we die, we enter through this door into eternity. We live forever.
哀痛是亲人永别，永远再看不到了。
But those who truly mourn are those who die and will never see them again.
基督徒,
but Christians,
亲人可以在上帝的家再见。
But Christians, we believe we will see one another again in heaven.
死也让我们带来得胜。
Death also means victory.
所以是哀痛的人有福了。
So therefore, blessed are those who mourn.
我们有时候真的不明白。
And really, we don't understand this verse.
在我们的经历中,
in our experiences,
哀痛常常让人寻得主的救恩。
Because mourning sometimes lead people to salvation.
我们举行很多的 丧礼,
we have conducted countless funerals.
我们举行很多的婚礼,
we have conducted countless weddings.
这个教会的讲台常常是布道的讲台。
And this pulpit in these two areas often become a place to evangelize.
丧礼我们布道,
in funerals we evangelize.
婚礼我们也布道,
in weddings we evangelize.
我在这个教会侍奉, 全时间侍奉。
I've been serving in this church full time.
46年,
for 46 years.
全时间46年,
I've served 46 years full-time as a pastor in
this
church.
当长职大概是5年,
as a member of the council, around 5 years.
所以超过52年在这个教会侍奉。
So therefore, altogether, 52 years
参与许多的,
in this church.
参与许多的婚礼丧礼,
I've attended countless weddings and funerals.
从丧礼我们得到许多的人来信主。
But from funerals, we gain many new believers.
今天我们的诗班指挥,
for example, today our choir mistress,
他们这一家人会信主的,
her whole family are believers in the Lord,
是因为,
it's because
爸爸去世了,
that their father passed on.
我应该没有记错,
if I didn't remember wrongly,
爸爸是校长,
their father was a principal,
他们校长去世了,
this principal had passed on.
他的邻居让我们去, 去这个安慰他, 跟他们传耶稣,
and their neighbor invited us to go to preach the gospel to this family.
虽然这家不是全家信主,
even though this family, not everyone are Christians,
但真的很多人就来信主,
but because of the funeral, many come to believe in Jesus.
哀痛的人有福了,
really, blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted.
多年以前,
many years ago,
我们向一位一个家庭传福音。
There was once we preached the gospel to a family.
每个礼拜去一次，在他家里查经。
Every Sunday once we'll go to do Bible study with the family.
后来在家决定洗礼了。
Later on the family wants to be baptized.
做丈夫的大概40多岁。
As husband he was in his 40s.
有肝病。
He had a sickness in the liver.
但是肝病不是很厉害。
So this sickness in the liver or hepatitis is not that bad. He has also,
糖尿病也不是很厉害。
He also had diabetes, not that bad.
就好像我们许多人都有糖尿病，都有肝病一样。
Just like a lot of us have certain kinds of hepatitis or some diabetes.
他决定信主了就要洗礼。
But he wants to believe in Jesus, so he wants to be baptized.
那个礼拜天，下个礼拜天是十二月的这个。不是圣诞节，十二月的好像第一个主日。
So the following Sunday was not a Christmas, but it's the first Sunday of the year.
决定信主了。
So he wanted to believe and baptize on that day.
因为他们信主，而且有几个月的这些查，几个整年的查经。
So they were believers of Jesus, and they had several months of Bible study.
他们非常高兴。
So they were overjoyed.
所以那天那个礼拜我到马来西亚讲道了。
But that week I was in Malaysia.
四天之后我回来。
Four days later I returned back to Singapore.
我碰到张师傅牧师。
I met Reverend Teo Seehawk.
他找我。
He looked for me.
他说
He said to
某某人去世了。
He said someone in that family.
哎呀，我吓了一跳。
I was shocked.
要洗礼。
They were to be baptized soon.
是好的，只是一点点的，有些软弱罢了。
那 he was just a little bit sick here and there.
怎么忽然间死了呢
？But suddenly he died.
哇。我问赐福牧师，他们决定怎么办？是要世俗的丧礼呢，还是基督教的丧礼
？So I was crestfallen. I asked Pastor Teo, "Do they want a Christian funeral or a secular funeral?"
因为刚刚要受洗，下个礼拜要受洗，今天就死了。
Because they were to be baptized in a few days' time. In a few days' time to be baptized, but now their father died.
信心一定摇动的。
I was thinking, surely the faith will waver.
赐福牧师说他要。举行基督教的仪式。
But Reverend Teo tells us that they wanted a Christian funeral.
当然绝对可以，他已经信了嘛。
Of course,
还没有施洗罢了。
Of course, you can do that. They are already believers, even though they are not baptized.
葬礼完毕之后
，After the funeral ends,
哇，看到他们这样伤心
，I saw all of them mourning.
我们信心不够了，当时信心真的不够。
That time, our faith with them was not that strong.
那年我才四十多岁。
That time, I was in my 40s.
师父牧师才二十多岁，三十岁，我们信心都不够。
Pastor Teo in his 20s, early 30s, our faith was strong enough.
我们问他的太太。
So we asked the wife.
你可以自己做决定。
Now you make your own decision.
如果你不要受洗的话，那就移到以后吧。
So if you don't want to be baptized, then we postpone.
他怎么回答
？You know what she said?
不要，我要受洗，我要受洗。
She said no.
我继续要来。
We are going to be baptized.
结果那天那礼拜天来了。
So that Sunday she came to church.
她也把两个孩子带来。
She brought her two children to church. She asked us.
孩子可以一起受洗吗
？Can my children be baptized with me?
孩子是成人了。
The children already adults.
本来没有跟孩子没有关系的。
Actually, this baptism got nothing to do with the children.
那一年
，But that year,
一家这个太太跟两个孩子一起在我们的教会受洗。
So that family minus the father, wife, and the kids baptized together.
你问他是谁？他现在在哪里
？You must ask. Are they still here?
好了，受洗之后呢
？After they are baptized,
他告诉我
，She told me.
他说他想到另外一个教会去聚会。
She wants to go to another church to serve.
我在想，他可能是因为一直的几个月一直跟先生来，先生忽然间自己一个可能。会带来一种伤感，很可能是这样。
I was thinking she wants to go to another church because often she has come to our church with her husband, but now without a husband, she might want to go to another church to have a change of environment.
所以她就第二个礼拜还有来，后来就到另外一个教会去了。
So the second Sunday she come to a church. After that she go to another church.
一段时间之后
，After some time，
就不知道。到哪里去了
？Now we do not know where she has gone.
二十年后，那件事情的二十年后。
That was 20 years ago.
那么有一天，我就到一个聚会，他们请我讲道。
So there was a time I went to a church to preach.
当我讲道完之后
，So after I preach,
一个妇人就来了，一个姐妹就来了。
There was a sister who came to me.
她叫我牧师。
She called me pastor.
我看一下
，I look at her.
就是当年的那一位丈夫去世。她接受洗礼的这个姐妹。
So I saw she was that woman whose husband passed away, but yet perceive here in baptism.
在另外一个教会,
she was now in another church.
做探访小组跟布道小组,
to be a member of the pastoral visitation and evangelistic team.
现在是弟兄姐妹,
so dear brethren,
哀痛的人有福了,
so really, those who mourn are blessed because they will be comforted.
感谢上帝,
and thank God.
我们在婚礼讲很多布道的信息,
we have preached the gospel so many times in weddings.
我一直想,
and I kept thinking,
有没有人在婚礼中说我要信主的?
Is there anyone in a wedding who said to himself, I want to believe? Maybe there are some.
到别的地方去可能有,
maybe there are some.
但是我们得不到一个, 连一个也没有说, 哇, 我要信主。
But there was no one occasion when someone says, I want to believe in Jesus in a wedding.
所以哀痛的人有福了。
So therefore, blessed are those who mourn.
怕哀痛,
we are afraid to mourn.
我们也不要哀痛,
we don't want to weep and suffer and mourn.
但是当哀痛来到的时候,
but sometimes when these days come to you,
我们肯定有圣灵的安慰,
surely we'll be comforted by the Spirit.
最哀痛的就是死。
And therefore, the greatest mourning should be death.
死是分别,
death is farewell. But yet,
作为门徒, 我们不是永别, as, 而是暂时的分别,
as disciples, we are not saying goodbye to each other forever, but see you again in heaven.
我们都要回到天上,
we will go back to heaven again,
再见亲人,
and to see our loved ones.
求主帮助我们,
so may God help us.
其实耶稣的八福是很多可以发挥的,
actually, the blessings by the Lord Jesus Christ, 他帮助, so much to talk about.
他帮助我们生活,
they can help us to live well.
帮助我们迎接主来,
help us to be ready to meet our Lord.
祷告,
let us pray. 天父，我们要感谢赞美你, 再一次把这宝贵的真理教导我们, 这些都是很简单的道理, 不过非常非常的重要, 让我们牢住记得耶稣基督的教导，使我们遵行，使我们活出来，让我们的生命在主里面是丰富的，是美满的，是合神心意的。主引导我们，让我们不跟随这个世界的看法，不跟随这个世界的标准，不跟从这个世界的影响，让我们只跟从我们的主，因为这是蒙福的道路。教导引导我们，使我们谦卑的跟从上帝。 让我们知道神所为我们预备的，无论是喜，无论是忧，都是最美好的。因为我们有主的灵在我们的旁边，引导带领我们一生，在主里面没有害怕，在主里面常常是蒙恩的。感谢主，继续加添我们力量，继续为主做光做盐，过荣神一人得胜的日子。祷告感恩交托，奉主名求。